step in here and encourage my ladies, my loves, my goddesses, to fully and completely be in your bodies as often as possible, especially during this sometimes very, very extremely ungrounding time with all that you have on your plates and all that you're wanting to experience and create in your life. So it's been shown to me lately that pleasure, you know, everything we experience kind of in the lower parts of the body, in the lower chakras, is equally as important as playfulness, you know, everything kind of we experience from here up, and that it's an exquisite art, specific, that we're needing to be claimed by the goddess in this space and time, and that the lack of our attention to pleasure and playfulness is what's causing sickness and exhaustion in our life. So please join me and dance with me. I'm going to post below a link to this playlist so that you can practice this art yourself. Sending so much love to you.
Cause Making love in the sun will be shining. The Shut up. If you want, I never said that you wasn't attractive. Your style and that beard, ooh, don't get me distracted. I'm trying to be patient, and patience takes practice. The fact is, I'm leaving, so just let me have this Jerome.
Anything.
Thank you so much. You're doing great at life. If you haven't already, if you haven't already signed up for my waiting list for my 6-week course in January, Playfulness and Pleasure, Reclaiming the Lost Art of the Awakened Goddess, then DM me or comment below and I'll shoot you a message. All right, my loves. Get into those bodies, get into those pleasure and playfulness centers, and be who you are.